Good evening. Tonight we have a very special story. 46 years ago, a money-hungry entrepreneur destroyed a beautiful and rare truffle of forest. He was so vigorously warned by the forest protector, the Lorax. Despite constant reminders and threats of fear, the onesler expanded his business and destroyed the forest with no remorse. When the trees went extinct, the onesler's business folded. For 40 years, he has fallen silent, but tonight we show you the exclusive interview you all have been waiting for. Watch as we go back to his abandoned factory and the desolate truffle forest. I ask him the tough questions that we all have been thinking for so long. And finally, watch as he hears a message for the first time in front of our cameras from the Lorax himself. Does he have regrets?
Let him grow.
If given the opportunity, would he do things differently? And finally, will he apologize for his actions? I'm Ken Ehrman. Find out tonight on App Smashups.